Why don't you take the guys on the single track and I'll meet you at the rock?
Okay.
Black rocks for my geology friend.
Whatever kind of rocks those are.
You figure you can do it on your mountain bike, you can do it on the dirt bike.
That's what I was thinking. Right. You can do it on. Well, you know, a mountain bike, you could always get off and pick it up and carry it if you had to.
Well, this will go down.
You're right, it'll still go down. I'd be more worried on the mountain. Guys on YouTube on mountain bikes. I'm like, that's a broken shoulder situation for me. I know, I'm like, this is...
Oh, some of the guys are crazy. I don't do that kind of stuff, man. That's
just getting on it is sunlight. It's lower C crazy, but that's okay.
He's got it. Oops. Clutch work.
Almost.
You need more clutch work. And a little throttle.
Professional going down.
What's that?
You look like professional going down.
Alright,
now what? Saw the front wheel back and forth. Saw it back and forth. And it'll drop the front end down first.
Yeah, okay. All right, we got it.
And then you can just throw a leg over it and ride it down. Yeah. more rocks for Wally. Downhill rocks for Wally. It's steep.
Yeah, let's just go in. If it's crazy, I'll just head back. I know my way out of here.
Just go to, yeah. You know, the easy route or whatever.
Yep.
You
know.
Yeah. Well, and since Dave doesn't want to do single track, I'm going to cut out the single track I'd planned for today.
Well, you know what? Let's do single track.
I'm pretty much done with single track.
Now, but the real hard single track, no. Yeah.
No, I don't do real hard single track. I do.
You like to ride after a 3-day rain. Over Locust Gap, don't you?
Yeah. when it's up to my knees.
Yeah, okay. It's gotta be up to the knees. Okay.
I did that at Locust Gap. I got it. I got it up to here.
Yeah.
And it took Jeff and Nate to drag and me to drag it out.
Yeah, the three of us.
Right down there.
Lead the way, Pat.
I know.
Tom. Down. to your hill climb.
Oh, okay. That's the Kaska hill climb.
I want the other face. I want to come at it from the other side. I'm not going your way at all. This is exploring. This is not knowing anything.
Okay.
I told you last, there's about a one lane across the top.